To me. Why am I skin dark brown? Why am I nose white? Why is my wallpaper green? Why is my telephone orange? And why am my chair green?
You're talking, Ben. That's weird. You know what's even more weird? Look at me. My skin is dark brown. My ears are red. My eyes are white and blue and black. And my shirt is black. What is going on here? Oh, I already know what the color is. It's color vision. Somebody turned the world to color vision. We have to find them, or two guys will stay like that forever. But it could have been anyone. We don't know who is about, so how are we gonna stop it? Yeah, someone is right. We're gonna stay like this forever. I already know, because we're never gonna find them. No evil talking down. You don't have to be sad. Let's all stay strong and find out who it was. You're absolutely right, Gideon. This must be wrong. This must be Snoozy. This must be Tom with the diamond mask. This must be Top and Pierre. This must be Ginger Second. This must be Ginger. This must be Hannix. This must be
Ginger? 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 Did I just hear the name Ginger? Ginger, that must be Ginger. Let's go ask him.
I agree with you, Top and Ben. If he lies, he'll be so grounded. Hello, everybody. Why are you looking at me so weird?
Did you turn the entire world to color inversion?
No? Well, Ginger, did you remember the camera I bought you last week? Yes, I did. Yes! Well, we're gonna watch the security camera. If you didn't, you'll be so grounded.
How dare you change the world into a color version and light to us? That's it. You're grounded, grounded, grounded for one godzillion seconds. Go to your room right now.